Over here, guys. This is the weird little obelisk.
This obelisk will summon a big old chumpy boy. I'll write any other notes for this one. Just fight it!
Sneaky.
The level and I maxed out my strength.
God damn.
All crit damage, baby.
I maxed out my bluntness and my wisdom already. I put nothing, my intellect and my wisdom. 33 and 36. I put literally everything in there only in there. I have 10 on constitution, 10 on attunement, 8 on dex, and 6 on strength.
my character is literally a dumb fuck. My intelligence is 7.
I'm like well balanced.
I don't want to be well balanced like that. I've been balanced. I just been back to
my character, like my class, literally starts with a -3. Yeah, -3 on intelligence and wisdom. Like I'm literally a dumb fuck.
What's this?
Oh, what is that?
It's a mask.
A mask? I don't think Ethan has the mask. Oh, man.
Nope. I can't use it because
it's
level
29. It's level 29.
No, just use it. You can use it. Just click it.
No, I can't.
No, click it. And then you should go use it.
Oh. I'll bust it.
Go down here.
Yeah. I'm just kinda running around.
I'm just following you.
I don't know where I'm going.
Whoa.
Piss off me, Raptor.
Side punch, man.
Oh, purple.
Perhaps you can do a fellow plunderer. First things first, head to the wreck of my ship, the Carolan. My one true love. Oh, aside from the sea powers, but he's gone now, so I guess it's just an age ago.
It's not like we got rid of the water.
With a set of the boss shark.
How do you move like a building you already put down?
Whose toothy visage stands beside you. For our transgression.
Oh.
Well done, matey. There are three more lying about somewhere.
Oh, they're fighting down here.
Oh, these are finished.
I am Chumberlu, the Siege, Lady of Storms, and I will have vengeance.
I am now looking at the Queen of Puddles, Lady of the lowest tide ever seen by Saber's eyes.
No one plunders from me and lives. I have drowned mountains and drunk seas.
And I once caught a seagull with just behind a boat lane. But you don't hear me.
Oh, that's live bad.
That's stupid.
Why Bandicoot though, like clicking, like it'll work. Crash Cooper. Live Bandicoot, Crash Cooper. Crash Cooper has that touch on us.
How do you put a roof? I want roof.
You can't build anything.
Fucking hide in the shadows.
Oh, there's a thing. It's like a bonfire. It glows blue. It casts like a shadow. That you can do whatever. I forgot what's it called.
Oh, this game is actually pretty cool. We should play.
Where are we play survival games? We don't ever play survival games.
I don't know what you just said.
Whenever I play survival games, we never play survival games. Like, we never finished it.
It's because you don't finish survival games.
No, you just stop playing. You just stop playing it. Because one person or a couple get too far ahead and the other people go, I don't play it anymore. They just stop playing. That's literally how it goes every time.
Please direct your attention to this
chest. Oh, we're back.
Good night. There we go.
Why can't we kill these guys? I don't really kill them. I want to lose.
Over there!
Still over here.
So?
Arise, brothers! These are not too
bad! Whoa, whoa, this is a cool looking chest.
Witches lie within.
Oh! What's your second class, Ethan?
Dabble Dancer.
Oh.
For more crit.
Oh, you want this?
what?
A shotgun.
Those are best. Mine's a fucking two shot.
It wasn't a fucking. I'm gonna just use this. Has more than one bullet in it.
Alright.
Return.
Yeah, return to joyful world.
Yeah.
That canceled mid-air? Oh my god.
I only cut. Alright, what to do next?
So rant. Aries on should black chips.
No, he swiped on her by accident. She yelled at him because he didn't reply back. After she said hey.
I knew
that's
you
when
had
you
it
just
in
just
here.
A match.
No,
I don't know, I think Aries wants to see where it went.
Those pearls belong to me. Return them to my shrine, lest you earn my iron mortal.
Here's your cursed pearls, or whatever. Now, you mentioned
money
earlier.
You seek payment? I will show you the wages of your
heresy,
mortal. And redden my teeth on your
not gonna lie, hot Cheetos.
Oh shit! Ah! Oh, I'm about to die. Help, help me!
Go see me about it. Well, brine my particles, I suppose that'll be the last we see of her. You've rightly earned your pay, matey. Now, away with you. Piracy seems to contemplate, like what to do with these pearls.
A ring?
I'll bite him!
A ring, huh?
Monster Hunter World betrayed by SpongeBob?
That was funny.
I remember this episode where he becomes a knight. That was such a weird episode.
They went back in time.
I should like that knight episode though.
That was cool. That was cool.
Great sword. No, ah, 30 day.
I love that. That's one of my favorite episodes.
That's the one we're stuck in Sandy's dome.
I like how she runs up his head. What is this? It's a giant fart bug. It does a lot of damage to you. Thunder or rejuvenation, eh? What does it do? I like these, like, yeah, I like these thunder.
What was that? Was that the sea?
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention to the name. Aren't there sharks in the sea world? Are there sharks?
Yeah, I think the sharks are the sea world.
I!
You!
What troubles you, ghost?
I love the fucking
kind
hunting horn.
Stop on my account. It is more than I deserve. My truest Yara.
Yeah, you like that one? The explosion after? That's so accurate.
I would bid you to follow. Worshippers of the fell serpent Grisnesak have preyed upon
yeah,
the
yeah, yeah, that's a good
stuff. To feed their sacrificial rites since an age forgotten.
Loop.
And all that time, I have been
the heavy bogey.
Not aghast, unable to stop.
I love that episode of Snowball.
He's like,
but I can be of some assistance. I will grant an ingress.
I like that
episode.
Like where he drank the snowballs.
Gaze
and he had a pee after. He's like, Tumor, I need the bathroom. Like, no. Okay, we'll make it quick. I don't have to go anymore.
What's he talking about? What did?
Oh, right. My bad. Okay, there's lots of gravy stones. Like a lot.
I didn't see long
like a lot. Like,
we get it.
There's a lot.
Oh, wait a minute. Gravestones? Yeah. This used to be the bottom of the ocean. How does that make any sense?
It's called scene setting, Valentini.
Based on your arsenal, I assume you will not glance at your task.
Let me
you
ask.
Must slay
Let me
your
ask.
Ask
a job anything.
Oh.
They twist her angelic voice into a dark resonance which summons the feral serpent. Curse. They befoul Yora's memory.
I like the last one, the Wyvern Shot one. That one's funny as shit.
So, to this mortal plane, I will not rest until she is free.
Wyvern.
Yara and I were enjoying a midday sail. She was singing me a song of such beauty that I nearly wept. But then, the sea roiled
around us. All these are mermaids. All the mermaids. Oh. Here. Where do they even come from?
It was a sudden storm of scale and claw. A couple
of nagas, rather.
Coiled. In a flash, they snatched my beloved from the deck,
you missed me.
Dragging her below.
Let's go.
Now we just fought a bunch of Nagas.
I don't know, I just wander around.
Into the blackening sea, the creatures raking me with their talons, but I did not let go. My lifeblood swirled around me, salty brine burning in my lungs, but I did not let go.
That guy's right here, guy.
Ooh, luck going up.
Five.
Yeah.
wide-eyed in terror, wordlessly pleading. But I could not save her. I failed.
Chest right here, cool.
Buffalo. What the fuck? It's like in the air. Whoa. That's trippy as shit.
It is, I do.
I can't remember it.
Treachery of the Tezox is ended, but this tale is not. Now, place the arcane devices upon the pedestals, and prepare yourself, for only through the crucible of Grisnasak's death will Yara's voice be mended. It comes.
Who calls me hence? You are not one of my servants.
I don't know what's going on.
Yara, to my great and eternal shame, I could not save you in life, but even in death, I have not abandoned you. I only pray that my actions this day will finally grant you the peace which you have been wrongfully denied for so very long. Please, make her whole again.
Oh, it is time to let go.
Damn.
Yara, but I've only just gotten you back.
We can be together again. But you must let go.
As you wish, my love.
Down here.
Yeah, that's what that
is. I max out must.
God damn. I can't use this gun. It is 27. I am 26. I am almost there. What the hell?
That's that was a side quest? Yep.
Damn, that was a side quest.
Oh.
have purple. Oh. What are you shooting at? It looks like the thing from Harry Potter.
Monculus, are you ready to join me, crew again?
I think it's terrifying.
Polly, back from the dead! What use is this bird to us?
Polly's me navigator. If we're to take on LeChance and open the Nerpin gate, we needs the help of the former crew. Yeah. Now sniff them out, Polly!
Sniff them out! Sniff them out!
Chartreuse LeChance ain't just a mighty pirate. Unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew.
That's
plot armor.
That's a good joke. I like that.
We'll be needing more than guns and ships to defeat him.
Which is true. The ultimate curse.
But we can't. That may be first mate and his fellows. They'll never listen to you if you don't start a fight with them first. Challenge him to it.
Oh, we tried all day in the same city.
Hear that, lads? The hero wants to fight. Wouldn't be a fair fight for ye. See, we've got plot armor. Plus me, Grogmo's still full of strictly non-alcoholic brew. Amscray.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Pirate Rule 27B. Spilled Grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
Okay.
He's run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a fight with a sailor?
Said I was.
Why should I? I'd make you fight like a dairy farmer.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel?
Aw, they kill him.
It's the pirate way. Now we gotta hit him with the cuttinest, meanest, wake up in a cold
sorry,
sweat
guys.
20 years
this.
Later as comeback, or we lose the duel. We're gonna need options.
I got this.
Choose an insult.
Oh. I like, let's do the sassy. You wanna do the movie one?
Your mother is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about Deborah first mate like that. You're getting killed.
I guess that works.
No, Danny first mate.
Just because it doesn't kill you don't mean it don't hurt. Now rejoin me, crew, and help us take down the Chartreuse Legends. Huzzah!
What,
only
like
a few
one,
crew left
two,
to
find.
Just where they'll be. Polly, chart a course for
Plunderport. I did not mean it like that. I thought it would like give me like an option to look at it, and then we can choose it.
Well, that was a good option, so.
I want to choose the sassy black ladies.
Oh, goodness.
Oh,
before
guys.
The ocean got a boom blasted,
hey.
Plunderport was a small island pirate town. From your vantage point on the seafloor, it is
actually
a spire beckoning to be alive.
A whole town of pirates?
I love this.
Why are you so into pirates?
They're just so free! You know, they take their ship from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
I need
isn't
Tina.
Isn't that exactly what we do?
Yeah,
just
yeah
space.
It's not worth it.
Space
yeah,
pirates.
Of course it's not worth it.
Whoa.
That's what we'll be.
I think we lost it.
I mean, it's pretty fun. I won't buy it, but it ain't worth it.
For the price.
We got on sale, too.
For what ails ye?
Here before Chris joins. Hi.
Hi guys.
Hi.
What are you doing?
What are you guys doing?
Plunderport. You can
oh,
smell the
wax.
Smell it with your sweaty nostrils.
Guys, help me.
Chris.
Oh.
In the thicket.
Oh, fucker. Tiny.
Pirate LaChance in the new airship Windbreaker. All men
there's a
wanted.
Right
there. I've cast my lot with Bones Threewood.
And there's a dice down here.
Bones Threewood? It's thanks to him me and Copy here look like this. We won't be joining ye. LaChance is our captain now, so ye'd best be on your way. Copy, back to the song.
Oh, what will we do
they
with
thrown in with LaChance?
Pirate Rule 81D. If a balloon can hop, the popper must be dropped.
Aw, look at you.
Who cares about some stupid toy balloons? Tis a dire day with the pirate rule to be ignored. We need to be getting their attention for real. Pop the Windbreaker's balloon. Down to the dry depths with you.
Oh my god.
But they blew up LaChance's ship!
My best breaches were on there! You recruits! Show these mean elbowed timber shiverers what your heads are made of! Can you?
Overload!
We are just fucked up.
That guy's really tanky. That guy's very tanky.
I have me crew back! Now for our ship! She be the finest wooden woman to ever ride the buttery sea! Polly! Find us the wreck of the Marley Maiden!
Find the maiden! Find the maiden!
Cool.
Remember our arrangement? If one of us dies, the survivor makes a stew.
What?
We've gotten to know each other pretty well in the last few minutes. So here be the tale of woe that brought me down to the depths of what used to be the ocean.
Hell yes. Pirate backstory.
Great, I'm just gonna tune out for a minute.
I was the fiercest pirate captain on the buttery seas. I had a fine ship, a loyal crew, and true love. But I lost it all.
The fuck are these?
Wait, that's it? You didn't even explain the curse.
Oh, so me pirate backstory be insufficient for ye. Never mind then, ye scurvy cur.
Ha! See? She's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character limits when she's scrambling for a decent motivation.
What are these things? Ow.
Oh, that's a jet bomb.
Ow. What? Ah, you're gonna die.
Oh, hey, store.
Oh, thank gosh.
On the way. This is so the
shark down here. I want to fight them. They're looking at me weird. I died. You're about to loot this cell again, though. I don't think they drop a lot of stuff, but it's a lot of like really trash stuff. Is it? Thing you think it was what?
What?
Wonderland.
I think it was what?
What is happening? Game? What is looting? What is this?
The sun is shining, the birds are chirping, and the killer mushrooms.
I'll go bad after this one. After this so.
Our way is blocked. Pulley, time to unleash your breaking beacon beak.
Whoa.
What?
What?
Okay, hold on, guys. Holy shit.
Oh.
I'm not with you guys.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. Definitely loot around here. I was right. Oh, Nick, I got this for you.
Huh? How's that?
This little pretty could be useful.
There, can around? Chris, can you activate that stuff?
You play the piano?
The Marley Maiden, the only woman I ever loved. Look, Polly, the whole gang be back together, plank and all. Blood to three words. How dare you show your lion face around here? My Charlie, I.
You don't get to call me that anymore. No matter. Well, you can only. I built a new crew.
Not that your salty heart knows the meaning of the word. The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie. Crew, prepare to board. Kill those scallywags. Use the bench and kill the maiden.
Okay, that was well. Yeah, Ethan's already watching this football game. Oh, that's me. That's so cool.
her dance in the wind.
Where's the second mate? Second mate!
Some sword snout. Place it front and center on the bow. She be looking as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting shape. Our ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy. Time to get these wooden bones dancing again. Crew, attune if you will.
Oh. Yeah, right about that, fucking music.
Oh.
Slickest clipper bones can find. The Marley may cut through our brine. Batten down the hatch and rubbing down from next.
What's the piano cat? Oh, boy. It's a flying Dutchman. Keep going, keep going.
Keep going, keep going.
She'll lead you to his ship. The Tempest Score. Set sail!
Chartreuse spoke a different name. Blood Threewood. What does that mean to you?
He deserved the whole truth. And there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes. Places, everyone!
That's all right here.